News that U.S. President Barack Obama would delay any military operation against the government in Syria until he first gets some kind of congressional authorization got mixed reactions here in Turkey. The Turkish government has been one of the biggest proponents of a U.S.-led strike against the Syrian President Bashar al-Assad. And one Turkish official told CNN, quote, "We are not thrilled with the delay and uncertainty of Obama's statement," while also adding that the Turkish government respects the American democratic decision-making processes that go in to the use of force. Meanwhile, on the streets of Istanbul and other Turkish cities and towns, very different responses, particularly on Sunday, which was declared by some activists to be Peace Day. In Istanbul, some of the demonstrators blew bubbles and they marched and linked arms against conflict, war around the world. In Hatay, this border town very close to the border with Syria, a very different kind of gathering, much smaller as well. Several hundred demonstrators who carried pro-government flags from Syria while also carrying posters of the Syrian President Bashar al-Assad and repeating chants like Syria, Allah, Bashar, the Syrian president, and nothing else. These are Syrian government regime chants, and it also illustrates how complicated and potentially divisive the Syrian civil war is here in Turkey, where there are significant portions of the population that are very uncomfortable with the Turkish government's strong support, both overt and covert, for the Syrian armed opposition. Ivan Watson, CNN, Hatay, Turkey.